one of the reasons why Indian business has perhaps been a little shy of investing in your country is that the crime rate has been pretty high, and the bureaucracy also has been a problem in the past. So when you look at the crime rate mm-hmm. and the corruption, the two together, they are problems that need to be resolved before international business could invest there. How do you plan to do that? Are you looking at, right. in some ways, sorting those problems out?
No, you are right. After this April 7, and so with the new governments in place, we have announced war against the criminals and against the gangs. And in my time, we have started this, and 160 gangs in quite a small in my country. We put them behind the bars. We've done everything quite tough such actions. And the current government continues to work in this direction. And regardless of the position of the people, of their post, they are now in charge of their activities. The most important high agenda for us is improving the business climate, and I know that the government has such ambition to introduce the best mining law, the code of mining. They are working now on that.
How soon do you think that would come about?
I think it is already done a lot of work. The law is there, but they want to polish this and to bring this to the parliament. And we have quite a competition within the country. Our neighbors, all of them, Russia, Kazakhstan, China, they want also to invest into the mining sector. So, and we welcome all the businesses, and we hope that mining sector will develop successfully, and it will elevate the poverty, it will bring up the wealth of the nation, and of our political system in coherence with this such economical development will give us really success.